Hey everybody, Adam here for True North Wilds with my March unboxing of the Simple Fishing RLM Elite Mini, formerly known as the RLM Aggressive. These are actually no longer available for purchase or subscription. This was their original subscription box. It has since been replaced by the RLM Elite, which is a much bigger subscription box than this and is available starting in April. So you can make your pre-orders now. And the first one comes out in April, and then you get them every 2 months. The people that had subscriptions to the RLM Aggressive, then known as the RLM Elite Mini, you will continue to receive these until your subscription that you paid for runs out, and then that is it for these. So for me, that means that I will continue to get these all the way up. Actually, my last one will be in September of this year. So I'll continue to do unboxings of these, but unfortunately, they are no longer available for purchase or subscription if you don't already get one. But it's still interesting to see, you know, what comes in them. It's a good little sample pack, if you will, of what's in the bigger box, the RLM Elite. So it's kind of neat to see the brands and the type of lures that they deal in, and this gives you sort of a small idea of what you can expect in their bigger boxes. So I'm gonna go ahead, open this up, and let's see what we got for the month of March. While I'm doing that, you can check out our Facebook page, facebook.com/TrueNorthWilds. Find us on Instagram, @TrueNorthWilds. And of course, like and subscribe this YouTube channel. That helps me out a lot. So diving in here, this box actually feels pretty stuffed. We've got the Fusion Extreme Lucky Bug from Trimax with Trimax Technology, luckybuglures.com. So this is a cool little bug. So this got an interesting diving lip that you can see there. Just a really interesting shape on the head. It's got a really nice color, nice blue, silver color, white belly, nice eyes on it. That diving lip there, that is weird. I have not seen one like that. So let's see what it does. It's a darting action, yeah, et cetera, et cetera. Triggers reaction bite. Erratic vibrations. So that odd shape there should give it pretty good action in the water. It dives. So it dives, it says it dives from 2 to 100 feet. So if you cast it or troll it, you can get it to 2 feet. And then if you use a downrigger, you can get down to 100 feet, of course. So that's an interesting lure. It looks pretty good. Got a nice rattle in it. Color is nice. I'm really curious to see how that lip performs in the water because I don't have one that is quite that shape. Diving in here, we have what feels like some plastics. I like getting plastics. Vibraking tube plastics. I don't get a lot of tube plastics for some reason, so I'm always interested when I do get them. So these are Yum Baits. 4.25 inch summer gill color. Let's go ahead and take a look at these. Okay, those were really in there. They got a bit of a scent to them. Of course, most Yum Baits do. They got that oily whatever it is on them, so they're definitely scented. It's pretty strong. So they are a pretty nice tube. So the tube part actually only goes up to about there, it seems. They got a really nice color on them. It's a really nice gold color. It's got blue sparkles in it. It's got black spots in it. Just the color on it is gold. The tentacles are really nice. They have a lot of sparkle in them and the color really shines through in the tentacles. And then you got that tube that goes up about halfway. So about up to there is where I can see that the tube goes up to. There's a number of different rigs you can do with tubes. For myself, I mainly just use jigs, but they're pretty versatile. And these are good for trout in particular, lake trout around here. Really like tubes. Walleye that are deep down will go after tubes pretty well. So I'm excited to try those. I have a couple tubes, none in this color, and the ones I have are kind of plain. These ones, I really like the sparkle in them. I like the tentacles on it. They're really flashy, and it's a nice big pack. And again, It's a really nice strong scent on it, so I'm excited to see how those perform. Next up, we got some more plastics, impulse reactionary baits from Northland Fishing Tackle. Northland Fishing Tackle makes some quality stuff. I have quite a lot of lures from them. They're pretty popular around here. So this one is scented as well. This looks pretty much just like some sort of standard grub shapes, except one thing they have that I like. So it's a standard grub shape, but they have these legs on the bottom. They look like bug legs, like a beetle or something. Other than that, they have this sort of split twister tail, which is kind of cool. But standard grub shape, just it's got the legs on the bottom, which adds to that lifelike bug. That lifelike bug look. And of course, they're scented as well. I like that. That's cool. I don't have any grubs like that that look like... If this was a white grub, it would look exactly like a maggot, just the way those legs sit. So that's pretty cool. I think those will work just fine. Last up in the box. Last but not least, we have the Dynamic Lures HD Trout. So I have some Dynamic Lures items, and I have reviewed a couple of Dynamic Lures items already. You can see those if you check out the rest of the channel on the Hookup series. I review a couple of Dynamic Lures products, and they're always fantastic. So I'm excited to get Dynamic Lures products all the time. This is a nice gold color. Ow. Sharp hooks, of course, nice gold color. It's got that black black line on the top, nice red eyes, and the nice diving lip. It looks like it dives down to 2 feet. So it's a bit of a shorter lure. So this will be for, I'm assuming trout because that's what they call it. But this will work good for smallmouth bass as well with that nice 2 foot dive up. In the spring, walleye will probably go after this as well when they're a bit shallower. So all in all, a nice lure. Good shape. Nice little rattle in there. Quality hooks on it. And I mean, without even having it in the water yet, I know because it's Dynamic Lures, I know the action is going to be really, really good on this. I'm looking forward to taking that out. For the spring, a 2 foot dive depth in the spring is going to get me a pretty good variety of fish around here, so very happy to get that. And that's everything in the March box of the RLM Elite Mini, formerly RLM Aggressive. You can check out their Elite box if you're interested in what you see here. This is a sample of the products that they'll provide in their other box, the Elite box, if you are interested. You can check that out at simplefishing.ca and see if it's something that you would like. I recommend them. I use a lot of the stuff that I get out of these boxes. I also will be getting the Elite box. I did open it and compare it to other boxes. You can see that also if you go and check out the channel. You can see how they stack up to bigger name brands like Mystery Tackle Box, Lucky Tackle Box. Yeah, check it out. Thanks for watching. Check us out on Facebook, facebook.com/TrueNorthWilds. Check us out on Instagram, @TrueNorthWilds, and my blog site if you like to read. I'll do write-ups of lures, I'll do write-ups of my outdoor adventures, I do, recipes with wild meat and fish and all kinds of fun stuff. So truenorthwilds.ca if you like to read about that sort of stuff. Until next time, I will see you outside.